Hi, how are you? Today we're having a look at the products of a company called Shadow Stand. Shadow Stand makes bike stands that look like this, or this, or even this. Did you spot them? No? Well, that's the whole point. They're almost invisible and make it possible to take pictures of your bicycle while it's freestanding. So the emphasis is on your bike and not on the fence or the pole that's needed to lean your bike against. Now let's have a closer look at the different bicycle stands. Oh, by the way, I'm not sponsored in any way to do this video. I bought these stands with my own money. Okay, let's proceed. There are two models, the photographer stand and the shadow stand. The last one is also available in two sizes. If the distance between the ground and the bottom of the pedal axle with the cranks in vertical position is less than 105 mm, you should go for size small. If the distance is somewhere between 105 and 125 mm, you should go for size large. Every stand comes in its own package that is made of 100% recycled paper. Inside the package, you can find a bit more information about the product itself and the way you can use it. The stand itself is made out of green cast acrylic. Green cast acrylic is made out of 100% recycled acrylic materials. On the top, there's a small notch to rest your pedal axle or bottom bracket in. The bottom part of the stand is toothed to avoid slippage. This works very good on a soft or rough surface. On hard or smooth surfaces, it's best to use, for example, a small piece of duct tape to avoid slippage. The photographer stand is the largest one. It supports your bike at the bottom bracket. This allows you to position your crank in almost any way you prefer. A very handy tool if you want to take pictures of your bike in a studio-like environment. The shadow stand is much smaller and it exists in two sizes. It is placed below the pedal axle. Due to its size and lightweight, it's ultra portable. It fits easily in one of your jersey back pockets. So it's a great little tool to capture some cool pics of your bike while you're on the road. If you want to learn more about these products, you can check the link in the description below this video. If you got some value out of this video, please like it and subscribe to my channel. It will help me to continue making videos about bicycles and everything around it. And for now, keep safe, and above all, keep on cycling, and see you in my next video. Bye.